Welcome to the video where I end up defeating the dragon and also building the lighthouse in the settlings demo. I will leave a link to the Steam page in the description where you can download the game. I highly recommend it. I really enjoyed it. I will also leave timestamps for where the dragon got defeated and when the lighthouse got built. Again, please go and play this game. Wishlist it. It's an amazing game. I love it. That win was in the bag if it weren't for RNG. Bark. That's a wasted coin. Okay. Oh, you can't actually go up because it's not there. Shit. Another cargo balloon that sends seedlings. You around, get you a pickaxe, there you go. Thank you. back around. Pardon me. Oh, what? I didn't... Oh, you're just cheating. That's cheating, I say. You get hammer, turn around.
Carrot. There we go. He's cutting down the tree. Oh, shit. No, fuck the ladder. I stopped it, it's fine. Okay. Forgot about that fire. Let's get rid of him. No, come on, there you go. I feel like this run is being really slow. I feel like I'm not being as efficient as I could be. Oh! Turn you around. Yeah, I've noticed that the balloons themselves, they don't actually move at double speed. Okay. Isn't going too bad. It could be worse. I do feel a bit slow. Pardon me. Wait, no, not yet. And then Artiste. Thank you. Yeah, not big enough. You're around. Damn. I mean, he's going to pick up a grape, but, I mean, whatever. Doesn't matter. You are carrying a piece of wood over there for no reason. Turn around. Yeah, I've noticed the balloons. Oh, how you doing again, Joyce? Is it all good in the hood with the computer? No. I see we're on a bit of a... happen. Actually. I don't feel like I'm going to get the Vikings by the 20-minute mark. I'm being really slow. Oh, pardon me. Oh my god, Woodboy, way all the way over there. You know, I think Work Frenzy might actually work on the Vikings. Especially considering he just dug faster with it. I do think that it would work on the Vikings. Which would be massively convenient if it did. Ugh. Oh, pardon me. You know, actually, for all my faffing about, I do think this is going to be a bit faster. Maybe. Because that's going to start going now. I need this last one. Thank you.
Money. Almost done. It's done. Pick it up. Just making sure it was the axe. Okay, we're actually going to get our first Viking quite quickly. So yeah, all that worrying I did was basically for no reason. What I need now, though, is mana. Turn around, good sir. Thank you. Oh, wait, no, go back. You also go back. You've got the apple. I've got the money. I got this, we'll change it to wine, turn you around, go. No, I didn't need- oh shit, I didn't mean for him to dig that. Do I need money anymore? I don't think I need money anymore. Turn you around. Good. We got the first Viking coming. Is there another apple there? Not yet. Which means the fire gets turned on until we have apple. So, I'm going to send one up And then when he first starts attacking, we'll hit him with Mana Shield, and then we'll hit him with Work Frenzy, and we'll see if he hits faster. Because if he does, that does increase our chances of actually hitting the fucking thing. More apple, please. Oh, good. We have Appel. Pardon me. Right. You good, sir. You are the Viking. Go. You go alone, but you go. He's taking a while to get up there. So hit with the Mana Shield, hit him with Work Frenzy. Maybe hit with Work Frenzy first, then the Mana Shield when he first begins the attack. Decisions. Let's put it this way, if this works, well, also does, I'll put a campfire here just in case. I can't really tell. I don't think so. It's making his animation play faster, but I don't think it's actually making his attacks faster. Okay. This is good stuff to know. Yeah, he's dead. Expected. Oh, hang on a minute. Wait, I just realized. 11. It's been 11 Vikings now. Turn you around. The music has stopped again.
Okay, the wine's almost done. I did not mean to deposit it in there. Oh well. You're off to eat now. Alright, I'll see you, Joyce. Viking number two, up you go. No, a bit more to the right. There you go. More to the right. To the right. There you go. You got two apples yet? No, there's another apple grown. Yep, there we go. That's enough for a third Viking. Just woke up from a nap and I felt even more tired than before. Ah, it's because the nap was too long. We've done it! Oh, he's dead! He's dead! Fuck you, he's dead! Okay, okay. Two gold. Okay, hang on a minute. We can do this. Fuck, run out of mana. Cargo lift. Gold.
Fucking nice planks. One, brother!
Hold the nice ones. Hold the nice ones. Right, now I've got to actually, focus. Again, funnily enough. Right, this guy, if I give him a pickaxe... Oh wait, shit. Okay. This is fine. We've killed the dragon. The two gold we can get. The two gold is easy. Okay, so we need two more grape juice, which is fine. We can do that. So yeah, he's going to dig out here, and then he's going to get the stone once he's done. And then we're going to turn him around. So he gathers the stone. I've got a hammer for him to build the lighthouse. He gathers the stone. These people work on the planks, which then someone will conveyor up using this dolly. And then this guy works on the grapes. The grapes then go on this. Blah, 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 blah. You get it. We can turn that off. So turn everything off that isn't necessary now. So he's got the grapes. He's going to deliver that to there. That's good. Whoa. Hey. Hang on there, buddy. Oh, no, not so fast. Let's turn the campfire back on. With 15 minutes to spare, we should be able to do this. Turn you around so you get the pickaxe. You're carrying a piece of wood, which we don't need, so you can sell that. So you get that pickaxe, you turn around, then grab the pickaxe. I'm hoping this will go all the way up. That's the plan anyway, it goes all the way up. If it doesn't, I'll have to use the money that I got to destroy some of the land. That's fine, you can hold on to that grape. Okay, he's still cranking. You've delivered another stone, so we'll give you another pickaxe. The stone isn't what I'm worried about. What I'm worried about, mostly, is the gold. Actually, what I might do is I might get one of you to come down as well and help. Come on, plant the tree. Okay, it's going up. Good. It's still going. Nope. Okay, it's not low enough. So what is, like, here? It was, like, roughly around that area. Which is fine. You deliver the pickaxe, good. You deliver the wine. Good, we're gonna turn that off for now. You turn back around. What I might do is I might put that there quickly so I can keep an eye on them. Pardon me. You turn back around. Wait, that's going to be the gold, right? Yeah, that's the gold. Okay, you turn back around. What I might do is I might also just destroy that. Nope, not that one. Turn you around. Okay, this is the last bit of wine. Cule. Okay, that's going up. Good. That's it. It's there. That means we have 1, 2, 3, and these guys just need to make number 4. Which, I mean, I could just give them axes to get the last 2 pieces of wood. You love the little voices? Yeah, they're pretty good. Actually, I don't think we need any more stuff. He's going to grab that. I think now we just need the... Yeah, I'm pretty sure now we just need the last bit of gold. Yeah, I just need the last bit of gold. I'm going to turn that off as well. Back around. That's the gold. Give you the pickaxe. We'll turn this to wood as well so you can deliver yours. What I could actually also do is I don't need the Viking anymore. That'll be 1, 2, 3, the gold. Dig, little friend. have another pickaxe, go back. Okay, here comes another piece of wood. Stone, sorry. And then we're gonna get him to dig up the last piece of stone. Oh, I didn't mean to let you go up there, damn it. Oh well. I just need that carrot to turn big. That's all I need. Need a big carrot. No, go back. He has the last piece of stone. Look at him go with that last piece of stone. Yes, carrot's big. No, wait, turn around. Bollocks. Turn back around. Good. Now he's gathering the wood. Big carrot. Last bit of gold is going to be done in 25 seconds. Let me use the last hammer we have. Go, little man. No, deliver. Yes, turn around. Turn around. He's got one of the pieces of wood. One more piece of wood, and we've got it. The gold, it's being delivered. We're gonna do it. I feel it. We're gonna get the Zeppelin here. No, I'm not going to use work faster on him because I don't want him to yeet over the edge by accident. Turn around, go grab that gold. There he goes, look at him go, he's delivering it. He building. Is that it? Are we done? I'm taking a screenshot. He's walked off. We've done it. No Zeppelin appeared, but we've done it.